Yes, it is true that there is a learning crisis, but it's a global learning crisis. And I don't know how many of you have seen the latest World Bank document that actually speaks forcefully about the fact that there is a global learning crisis. So this is not just a Romanian problem. This is a world problem, which really tells us that what we have done so far has not worked. It has not worked in Romania. It has not worked in other countries. And if you look around and if you see the countries that are the most successful, and successful is perhaps a strong word, in learning outcomes and in ensuring that all children are going to school, those are the countries that have the ability to think outside the box. I think it's one of the reasons why we keep talking about Finland. It's because it's not surprising that teachers are the best paid in the world. And it's not surprising that they have the best learning outcomes. And when you speak to professors of inclusive education from Finland, and you ask them, what is the secret to your success? What they always say is that they don't design an education system for 95% of their students. They design an education system for the bottom 1%. And again, I just want to make sure that you're thinking not only about Romania, but also about how Romania fits within the rest of Europe and the rest of the world, because you are not living in isolation. Globally, there are 250 million children, so one-third of all children in the world cannot read or write, okay? 250 million children around the world cannot read or write. Out of those 250 million, 130 million of them have been in school for 4 years or more. People ask me the same question all the time. What works? What are the best practices? But nobody asks me what doesn't work. Nobody cares, and nobody wants to know, what was it that did not work in Portugal? The lessons learned are as important or more important than the best practices, because it's very difficult to copy something from China and bring it to Romania, because the context is completely different.